balls from the midfield players. Decide that. His poor distribution that gave away the free kick in the first place. The ball, it's Deeney, goalkeeper is committed, Stefan Deeney saves his team on the line. Incisive pass, Dan Byrne, tall but slow on the turn.
Waited and waited since the 37th minute
for Charles to complete his treble. And when it fell to him, he was so assured.
You know what to do. Click the link over there, yeah?